1986. That name didn't exist before. During most part, this part of India was known as Kalinga. So the temples built here are known as the Kalinga temples or the Kalinga architecture. And there was a school starting from 5th century until 16th century. And Mukteshwar is one of those rarest places where we have remains of the entire period, starting from 5th century up to 16th century. Perhaps the only place. And over the years, as per legendary description, they have built over 7,000 temples. As of now, 361 remaining, which are over 700 years old. Although they built for that long period, they have built only three types of structure. How amazing it is that they continue to build only three types of structures. Our housing pattern changes every 50-60 years. We've got to have loads of patience to keep building the same things. Now, these kind of tall structures is the most common structure found in this, under this Kalinga architecture. And the pyramid type of structure, that's the second type of structure. And this particular temple, you see the upper portion is different. That's the third kind of structure found under this Kalinga architecture. Now, let's have a closer look at what these Kalinga temples are all about. Please follow me. This is the ground plan of the temple originally. And it's basically for illustration purpose because there was a school going on here. The earlier temple, they are very simple in their ground plan. Only square. Gradually these projections came up. This particular temple built in the 10th century, relatively developed phase of the Kalinga architecture, and we have five projections. It is these projections that give the temple a circular appearance. Otherwise, on ground plan, a temple is almost always square. And this is the inside of the temple, the interior of the temple. It's almost always square. This temple is one of those exceptional temples where also it is projected inside. All the stones taken from there, and they are sandstone. And in the foundation of all the temples, there is laterite stone. Almost all the female faces are broken. Some male faces are broken.